next trial's in Bristol. He's losing Alfred, and that makes him dangerous.
Perhaps the real challenge is tolerating his relentless self-aggrandizing commentary.
Oh, shit! That was fucking scary.